Good evening. Now we are going to see about data integrity masterclass. Small hints. Objectives. You will get familiar with the current regulatory requirements on data integrity and how regulators refine these requirements. You will get a deeper understanding what FDA and European inspectors expect from pharmaceutical companies in regard to data integrity. You will learn how to implement the regulatory requirements on data integrity into your pharmaceutical quality system. You will learn how to prepare your company for a successful inspection in regard to data integrity. You will understand how to establish an effective data governance system. You will learn how to investigate data integrity issues in your company. Background. Even data integrity is one of the basic GMP principles. Since years, multiple data integrity were reported by FDA and European inspectors during the last 3 years. Many US warning letters and EU non-compliance reports deal with serious data integrity violations. Data integrity questions have been and will continue to be the focus of many GMP inspections. At the consequence, international authorities, FDA, EMA, PIC, PACS, WHO, MHRA published draft documents to describe the regulatory expectations of data integrity. Although all guidelines are not intended to impose additional regulatory burden to the regulated companies, a lot of uncertainty demonetizes the pharmaceutical industry how to implement these requirements into the daily business. Regulatory update. EU GMP requirements, Chapter 4, Annex 11, Guidance Documents Overview, that is State of the Art, GMDP Inspectors, WG, Data Integrity, QA, Q&A, PACS, Good Practice for Data Management and Integrity in Regulated GMP, GDP Environments, WHO, Annex 5, Guidance on Data, Good Data and Record Management Practices, MHRA, GXP Data Integrity Definitions and Guidance for Industry, FDA Data Integrity and Compliance with CGMP. These guides are not intended to impose additional regulatory burden upon regulated entities. This is correct. Data governance dynamic data. Data integrity in the pharmaceutical quality system, it is data governance. Which PQS elements need to be added or updated? The data integrity program priorities immediate, short, mid-term, capacity, timing, governance, responsibilities. Data governance versus IT governance. Elements of the data governance. Embedding data governance into the PQS. Data flow analysis. Objective and purposes. Electronic data flow. Complete data flow. Identification of possible weakness. Metrics of data integrity. Metrics in the context of a corporate data integrity program. Suggested metrics in the assessment phase. Suggested metrics in the operational phase. Control of master templates and blank forms. Why is control of master templates and blank forms important? Regulatory requirements from FDA, MHRA, WHO, EMA and PACS. Devising and controlling the master template. Operational use of the blank forms. Due to really want to work this way. DA inspections. Basics of inspections. PACS, good practice for data management and integrity in regulated GMP, GDP environments. Data integrity assessments. Inspections, quality control, manufacturing, inspections, findings. Preparing your company for a data integrity inspection. How to present the DA status and future approach. Gap analysis. Training program coverage. Experience from FDA inspections. Hot buttons. Second person review. Regulatory and guidance documents requirements for the second person review. Role of the second person review. Scope of the second person review. Documenting the review for paper, hybrid and electronic systems. Facilitated discussion on second person review. Facilitated discussions on second person's review. Quality culture for data integrity. Regulatory expectations for a data integrity quality culture. Role senior management in creating the culture. Components of a quality culture. reinforcement of the culture, QA oversight for data integrity, data integrity training, enforced data flows, reviews, internal inspections, audit of external organizations. Vulnerability of records. What is record vulnerability? Protection and security of electronic records requirements. What can go wrong? Scope of misfortunes that can impact records. Assessments of record vulnerability and implementation of control measurements. Audit trail review. Regulatory overview. Essential audit trails in QA, QC, manufacturing. Risk-based approach. What about legacy systems? Audit trail. What shall review audit trails documentations? What process and documentation is appropriate in case of deviations, discrepancies? Options for long-time data, retention of laboratory data. Proprietary versus open standards for laboratory data. Options for long-term retention. Keep original systems, virtualization, data migration. Case study of data migration. Principles of data migration. Design of migration process. Risk-based elaboration of the verification strategy. Case study examples. Cyber security, cloud computing, time synchronization. Cyber security, securing data integrity. Robust IT infrastructure, time synchronization, qualification of time dissemination. Results of data integrity audit for a contract laboratory. Audit context, audit scope, findings, root causes. Data integrity investigations. What are data integrity investigations? Human and technical triggers for DA investigations. Who should investigate the problems? Process description and how to document a DA investigations. Should we inform regulatory authorities? Workshop on data integrity investigations. Based on a case study, attendants will be presented with key facts and determine what can organizations should do to investigate a data integrity issue. At the end of the workshop, during the discussion of the team outputs, there will be the comparison with the work performed in the case study. Key learning points and final discussion. Workshop on data flow analysis. Identification of data flow weaknesses and non-compliances. Workshop on QA oversight for data integrity. Identification of QA oversight weakness. Workshop on vulnerability of records. Working in teams, the attendants will be presented with a scenario of a computerized system that generates electronic records. They will access the record vulnerability and determine the controls to put in place to protect the records and ensure data integrity. Team outputs will be discussed with all participants. Thank you.